What I have here is some mercury with a small amount of sodium metal dissolved into it, and I'm gonna do something really weird with it. To do this, it's actually pretty easy, and I just have to transfer some of it to a dish. Then after that, all I need to do is get a solution of ammonium chloride, and I'll add a couple drops. This caused it to almost immediately start growing, and forming something called an ammonium amalgam. However, it unfortunately isn't very stable, so it all quickly fell apart. What's also really interesting, though, is when I try it with this, which is still a mixture of sodium and mercury, except it's solid. This time, when I add the ammonium chloride, it also grows, but it kind of keeps its shape. It also seems to last longer than the other one, and in my opinion, this is still one of the weirdest reactions I've ever seen.